to lend her expertise to one of her clients' pantries. And to get the perfect pantry, she says, you first gotta assess the mess and make a plan.
Do you know where you're going when you start a pantry like this? Do you have a vision? Do you sketch it out? How do you plan it?
So that's always important, is to identify certain areas of your pantry and designate them for food, cleaning, and then entertaining.
You also need to plan for your pantry's look.
My design philosophy for organization is style and function. All of my clients want function, but in a stylish way.
Once you have your idea, you need the proper materials.
I imagine you have certain containers that you like more than others.
Absolutely. My number one recommendation for the go-to for anyone looking to organize their space is to invest in 4 oversized baskets. But what's ideal is that these can hide the most commonly used items within the pantry.
And a pantry isn't all about the food, it's for all that extra stuff too.
So we have created a mini zone. So for example, we all have our grooming needs, right, and our products. So why not take a decorative basket, hide them inside?
Baskets easily create different